Scheduling a Zoom webinar can be done in a few quick, simple steps. After logging in, select My Webinars and then Schedule a Webinar. You can enter a topic and description for your webinar. If you're doing a registration-based webinar, enter date, time, and duration for your webinar and select Schedule. You can find registration options under Invite Attendees by selecting Edit. You can have a registration-less webinar or a registration-based webinar with automatic approval for your attendees or manual approval for your attendees. You can select a predefined set of questions by selecting Questions. There are options here such as the organization they are in or the number of employees they have. You can also make your own questions by selecting Custom Questions. Here you'll have short answer questions or multiple choice questions. After the registration settings have been saved, you'll be given a registration URL that you can send to participants to register and join into the Zoom webinar.